Actor Aamir Khan just got emotional. So emotional that he literally started crying. And it was for Salman Khan. Yes, actor Aamir Khan recently watched Bajrangi Bhaijaan and then started crying after watching the movie. The actor reportedly got so emotional that he came out of the movie hall with a towel wiping off his tears. And he didn't stop at that. He also tweeted that Bajrangi Bhaijaan was Salman Khan's best performance in his entire career. Bajrangi Bhaijaan crosses 100 crore mark, becomes faster ever 100 crore grosser. Bajrangi Bhaijaan has also become the highest grosser of all time, crossing the 100 crore mark in just 3 days. The 50-year-old actor took to microblogging website Twitter to praise the film, which minted 63.75 crore within 2 days. Just came out of Bajrangi Bhaijaan. Outstanding. Salman's best film till today. Salman's best performance till today. Aamir tweeted about the film, which released on Friday. Amazing story, superb screenplay, heartwarming dialogues, great writing, he said. Aamir also praised the film director Kabir Khan by saying that the movie he has made is a special one and the little girl is too good, just steals your heart. The PK star tweeted referring to child actor Harshali Malhotra.
To know more about Bollywood news, do not forget to subscribe our channel.